Rosita la rana. Este es un libro grande de español. The author is Chick Thompson, and en español es Ruby Borja. The pictures, they're made for Carl Mallinger. Rosita la rana. So, if you see the picture, what is this? A frog, sí. La rana. ¿Qué color la rana? You know, ¿qué color? Verde. ¿Sí? So she is Rosita la rana. Hola, Rosita. So how she's going to say to us? Croc, croc, croc. Rosita. Oh, she's saying hola to us. Rosita la rana. Rosita la rana mira el pasto. She mira. What she's mira? El pasto. ¿Sí? Y en el pasto es verde. And she's feliz. Because probably she lives there. And she likes to play en el pasto verde. Brinca, brinca, brinca. Salta, salta, salta. Show me, salta. One more time. Salta. Jump. Salta. ¿Sí? Rosita la rana love to salta. Let's see. Show me a small, pequeño salto. Small jump. Very good. Now a grande salto. A big jump. Wow, that was very good. Now, Rosita la rana mira el tronco. Mira, Rosita la rana, mira el tronco. El tronco, ¿qué color el tronco? Sí, café, café. Sí, now Rosita, brinca, salta. One more time, salta. One more time, salta. Rosita, salta. Brinca. Rosita la rana mira. Mira el estanque. What is el estanque? Sí, el agua azul. And she is feliz because she loves to play in el agua. Rosita la rana mira su casa. She is feliz because she lives there. Mira la casa. And mira, Rosita la rana have also another color. ¿Qué color? Blanco, blanco. Salta, salta. Rosita salta en el agua. And mira, she is feliz. Why she is feliz? ¿Sí? Because she loves to play in el agua. And look at this beautiful flower. ¿Qué color? Rosa. O rosado. Oh, en una silla. La silla para Rosita. So remember, Rosita la rana, she loves to mira. Very important for us to mira. To look.